distress, anguish and affliction, bonds and bowls and wretchedness, and your crucifixion. Make me see how scourge and broad spear and hiss it wound you, how you've died for those, O God, who with thorns did crown you. Yet, O Lord, not thus alone, make me see your passion, but its cause to me make known, and Savior, that I may in heaven above sing your praise for.